Before hearing it from our guest of honor, Mr. Ravi Pachimuthu, I would like to share certain information about our guest of honor. Mr. Ravi Pachimuthu comes from the family of educationalist, industrialist, and philanthropist. He is the son of Dr. Parivinder, the founder chairman and founder chancellor of SRM Group of Institute and Corporate Holdings. His mother, Mrs. Eeswari, is an educationalist and a treasurer of Vadli M.A. Society, and it has been set up with the sole and noble objective of promoting and fostering the holistic educational environment in India and elsewhere. Even at the young age, Mr. Ravi showed a keen interest in following the footsteps of his parents. What essentially started off in 1968 with the Florence Nightingale School, the SRM Group, within 2 decades has under its banner several educational institutions, and in every one of these, Mr. Ravi was instrumental in mapping and strategic growth besides paving the way for constructive changes. Please come, sir.
His Highness, Prince of Arcot, Dr. C.M.K. Reddy, Mr. Rajkumar, Mr. Ravi Shankar, and the other dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. I'm glad to be here in this early morning to be in the presence of the doctors who are getting award. As the previous speaker told, it is not only this is the first award for them. The persons who are here are all exemplaries. They have done many surgeries and they have proven to the world that they are doing an excellent job. Then why this award is given? Yes, even though it is joint team of Libra and the Tampa Award 2017. Anyhow, this is an occasion to meet each other and get good relationship with the team. As a team, they will be participating in the functions. They will exchange their views. That's what I think. I hope it is for that. I congratulate all the doctors and the team and the Tampa and the Libra for making such wonderful arrangement. And another thing I want to say about this Libra today, because of the NEET program, there are a lot of confusions are going on in the country. Whether the person who got marks will get the seat or not, he will not be able to get the seat in the medical college, either in the private or in the government. It is a total confusion scenario is going on. So in such a condition, I personally feel the person who got high scored marks only will survive. Even an average person or a person who got 75% to 80% marks will also do a wonderful job to the society. So because I feel the doctor's job is not only marks, it's a hands-on training. Because I have experience of seeing the teaching doctors and the doctors who are practicing. These are two different roles. Even in the hotel management, the same, like the person who are in the hotel management in the teaching, they'll be scoring very high marks. They're good teachers. At the same time, if you come to operations of the hotel, there'll be little bit, the problem will be there in the operating in the hotel and the teaching. There is a difference between them. There are a lot of people who have got average marks also, they'll be a good hotelier. At the same time, like that, the doctors have seen the most important thing is hands-on training. Secondly, how they present, like CMK Reddy sir told, how they want to behave with the patient. Like that, it is giving an opportunity for the students. I really feel this scenario, this time, it is necessary for the society. With these few words, thank you very much.